had to use the equalizer. Select from the graphic, visual, or parametric equalizers. Select a preset from the dropdown, then fine-tune the frequency bands to achieve your perfect sound. Create a new preset to reuse anytime. Continue watching for additional details on using the equalizer. DeskFX opens with the equalizer open in the effect list. Use the radio buttons on the left to select your preferred equalizer, visual, graphic, or parametric. The visual equalizer includes log and linear frequency scale modes. You can toggle between them by selecting the radio button on the bottom left. In the equalizer window, modify the yellow line to meet your audio requirements. Left-click at any point on the yellow line to create a new band point. Click and drag the point to modify the graph. To remove a band point, right-click on it. The graphic equalizer uses discrete sliders to set the gain or attenuation of a signal at a particular frequency. You can select how many sliders you would like to manipulate by entering a value between 3 and 20 in the number of bands box at the bottom left of the display. Slide the frequency band up and down to configure the frequencies. The parametric equalizer is similar to the graphic equalizer, but with more control. You can adjust the frequency and bandwidth of the individual sliders by left-clicking on the frequency or Q values below each slider. The frequency must be set between 20 Hz and 20,000 Hz. The Q parameter must be set between 0.05 and 20. A higher Q causes the gain or attenuation peak at the frequency to be much sharper and therefore less likely to impact adjacent frequency content. A lower Q applies the modification more smoothly across the frequency spectrum. For the quickest adjustments, start with the preset, which can be found at the bottom of the equalizer. Once you fine-tune the perfect equalizer setting, save your configuration to the preset list so you can use it later. Simply click the preset button and select Save Preset. Type a name for your preset, then click OK. Now you can easily select your custom preset in the drop-down list at any time. For more DeskFX tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.